Nonata's house, midwife speaking.
We were only in our early 20s.
I cannot excite myself about a fatless sponge.
Little more than girls.
It is 1958. Anything could happen. Jenny could find a boyfriend.
We served the women of the East End in their hour of greatest need.
What's this?
I ain't only handle the wardrobe.
In return, they gave us the most precious gift they could, their trust.
We are not going to lose this baby. Oh!
Courage. Wish we could bottle it like gas and air.
We're not here to pity, we're here to serve.